Jaguar has confirmed that the production spec I-Pace will premiere at March's Geneva Motor Show. The eye-catching crossover is the carmaker's first all-electric vehicle and will directly rival the Tesla Model X. Unlike the Tesla, however, the I-Pace won't look like a bloated negation sedan and instead more closely resemble a sporty luxury car fitting of the Jaguar badge. As we've seen from recent spy shots, the road-going I-Pace will be very similar to the original concept in terms of both its interior and exterior designs. As such, the crossover will adopt very short front and rear overhangs, allowing Jaguar designers to maximize interior space and to keep the vehicle's dimensions within a normal range. One of the biggest question marks about the new I-Pace relates to its powertrain. In concept form, the vehicle uses electric motors at both the front and rear axles, producing a combined 400 horsepower and 700 Nm of torque with permanent all-wheel drive. A 90 kWh battery was also featured, as was a range of 310 miles, 500 kilometers. After taking a passenger ride in an I-Pace prototype recently, Autocar reports that the SUV is very quick and Jaguar asserts that the engineering will remain true to the concept. If that's the case, no significant mechanical alterations are to be expected. European sales of the Jaguar I-Pace will commence immediately after the car's Geneva debut. Later in 2018, the I-Pace will launch in the United States.